My name is Edafe Teokresi Tufan. I'm a snail expert. So many people are in the internet deceiving newly interested farmers, telling them fake lies about snail farming. When you go into snail farming, you make millions. That is what they say. You make millions within 1 year, 2 years. You already have 60 million. You already have 40 million. My dear, these are raw, plain lies. We call them motivational speakers. They have not motivated themselves. They are motivating people who are intending to start snail business. Some will tell you, with little capital, you can start snail business in your backyard and you make millions. Wow! Why has the Nigerian government not gone into snail business, if that is how they pick the millions from the backyard? I am from S&T Snail Farming College, and my purpose of coming is to expose those who are formulating, fabricating lies, telling people and posting on YouTube and the internet, deceiving many. Some get various types of information and they get stuck and confused. Now, listen to one truth. If you want to be a snail farmer and you are already a snail farmer and you are confused, listen to this truth. The truth must have confused you more, or the truth will help you, or the truth I'm to tell you now will dissuade you because you already are astray, gone astray. Every snail in Nigeria, land snail, they are all vegetarians. It is very difficult for you to feed a vegetarian inside a pen. You cage a snail in the pen and you'll be feeding the snail. It will be difficult for you. Cows are vegetarians. Goats are vegetarians. So many people take this cow to the feed. That's the best way to attend to your vegetarians. Animals that are into vegetable, they're into vegetation, you take them to the feed. God has created in them to know exactly what to eat. If they eat something that is not good for their health, if they are sick, they know the medications they will take, and it's in the leaf. Each leaf has its own function. God created billions of leaves and herbs everywhere. It's not for you and I mostly. Most of them is for these animals. We have forgotten the era of herbs, leaves. This animal can identify these leaves and they go for it. You go in there and pluck this leaf for them. They might not eat it because they know the usefulness, the function of that leaf, the deficiency of that leaf, the advantage and the disadvantage of that leaf that you did not know. So these animals know. Cow knows. Goat knows. Snail knows. So how can you feed a snail in a pen? Instead, allow the snail to go into the field. That is why you see in the northern region of Nigeria, the northerners, they allow the cows to go into the field. They follow the cow, take them anywhere they want to go to. They will feed and come back home. So also sheep and goat. That is how you attend to vegetarians. Now back to snail. How can you take snail to the feed and feed and come back? And you know, snails are active at night. Can you try that? The answer is no. That is why free-range farming is the only solution for snail farming. And what is free-range farming system? A free-range farming system is a system where you barricaded a whole lot of area, you plant that whole place filled with different types of vegetations, and you allow, you stock the farm, they go wide. Every minute they go everywhere, they're in the field. They look, it looks as if they're in the outside wide world. But unknown to them that it has been barricaded by you in a farming system. So when they see different leaves everywhere that you have already planted, awaiting the arrival, they eat whatever they want to eat, making that area humid for them, the temperature mine for their survival. Provide water that sprinkles those old places to make that area calm and cool for their growth. What leaf would they eat to make their shell expand? They know, you don't know. What leaves that makes their meat expand? They know, you don't know. So the best way is to provide everything for them. They do the selection. Snake eat anything. Does not make you give them what to eat. Humans eat anything. But sometimes when you are sick, you stop eating some food. Sometimes if you are tired, you stop eating some food. We select. They too select. Why are you imposing in them? So the only farm system that will survive you is free-range farming system. Another truth is, people tells you, with little capital, with 10,000 naira, with 20,000 naira in Nigeria currency, you can start snail farming business. It's a lie, pure lie. To achieve free-range farm system, you need a land. You need to barricade that land. To stock your snail farm, man, you need to do so many things, plantation and the rest. S&T snail farming will train you on how to set up your free-range farming system. The era of putting snail in a cage, in a tire, in a drum. Guy, those are pure lies. We'll sat down with snail and we'll experiment snail life to life. If you put them in the pen, you see their skin changing white. They are losing calcium. Take them back to the feed. If you cannot provide the feed to take them to where you barricade as a free-range system, then throw them off. Snails are not meant to be caged. They are not meant to be caged. If you cage them 1 to 1 month, check their skin. You see some kind of pale, whitish things in the body. It's not as smooth compared to the one you brought from the feed. That's to tell you they're already losing calcium in there. How do they grow? They can grow. The truth would not be told. Everybody will tell you they are farmers. In Nigeria, the only solution to snail business, one, is free-range farming system. Even in the outside world, in Germany, in Australia, in so many other countries, check their system. They operate on free-range. With those, they are small snails. Nigeria owns the biggest, but we don't understand the system. Why? Because the instructors are just too much in the internet, deceiving people here and there. My brother, my sister, if you want to survive in snail farming business, let the snail not even think or know that you are caging them. Prepare a place. Let them feel they are in the world. They are in the outside wide world, in the wide forest. Unknown to them that you have barricaded it in a plot, half plot, and make that place like a home where all kinds of vegetations are there while they do the selection to feed on what they want to feed. Some may just be in there, dig the ground, perch in there, cover themselves cool. For good 1 month, they won't come out. That is their life. Allow them to live their life the way they want. S&T Snail Farming College will surely expose the truth to you. If you like, you take it. If you like, don't take it. But the truth is bitter. Snail farming is not as cheap as you think. They produce so much, yes, I agree. But patience is what you need. And in Nigeria, me and you understand that we lack patience. So if you want to be a farmer, you need patience. If you are a pensioner and you want to stock your money somewhere, you can go into snail farming. But if you are this are looking for business to do, looking for you're an unemployed person, you want to be employed, and you run into snake family, you get away for 3 years before you see the realization of the business. You want 6 months to 1 year, you just want everything sharp, sharp. Snake doesn't grow sharp, sharp. Snake grows with time, and they reproduce, and this baby comes with time. So you have to be patient to get your cash. Thank you.